Hello YouTube, this is Praveen and you are watching TechEmpty. Most of my viewers are facing problems while installing WhatsApp on PC. In this current tutorial, I am going to show you the 4 methods of installing WhatsApp on PC with or without graphics card. Apart from this, I will explain few common problems that most of the users might face during the installation process. I request you to share or thumb up this video if you find this tutorial useful. So let's jump into the code part of the tutorial right away. First method is by installing BlueStacks on graphics card PC. Even though you have graphics card, 40 out of 100 users are getting black screen after opening BlueStacks. To get rid of this problem, enable hardware virtualization from PC BIOS settings. To install WhatsApp on PC with graphics card, go to BlueStacks.com and download the split installer based on the operating system. Now run the downloaded split installer to download BlueStacks on PC having graphics card. It will take few minutes to download the required files. If you get error 25000 graphics card not found, then follow the next method in the same video to know how I fixed graphics card error to install WhatsApp on PC. Assuming that your download was successful, open BlueStacks from the desktop icon and wait until you get the dashboard. Now click the plus button and search for the required application. Let me search for WhatsApp. You will see a note to search the app on Play Store. Click enter to connect with Play Store. Follow the process by giving the Gmail credentials. Now in the Play Store, search for WhatsApp. Download the app and install the same on BlueStacks. After the successful installation, agree the license by opening it. Select the country, then verify the mobile number and enjoy using WhatsApp on PC. Second method is by installing WhatsApp on PC without graphics card. If you fail to install BlueStacks by following the first method, then this is for you. You can overcome this error by installing the edited version of BlueStacks. You can trust this application. It doesn't have malware or spyware. Download this application from here and click the download link to save the application. It's about 130 MB file. It won't return any error while installing on PC. Check the description of this video to download it. Assuming that you have installed the edited version of BlueStacks successfully on PC, open it and wait until you get the dashboard. Now here go to Get Jar to download WhatsApp on PC. Wait for few seconds until the download completes. Install it to use WhatsApp on PC without graphics card. Now open the application, then select the country, then verify the mobile number and enjoy using WhatsApp on PC. Third method is by installing Android on PC using SDK Manager. This method is somewhat tricky and requires some technical knowledge. I will do my best to make the process short to understand better. Using this process, it is possible to install any version of Android on PC. I am showing the process of installing Android 4.4 KitKat because it was not in beta stage. Please make sure to have Java installed on PC before proceeding. So let's move forward. Download the whole package of Android SDK bundle from the link provided here in the show notes below. After the completion of download, extract the RAR package and find SDK Manager icon. Open it and mark the files exactly as shown in this video. Since I am showing the process of installing Android 4.4, mark it. Mark all the files in the extract section and hit install packages. In this step, it will ask you to agree the license. Accept it to start installing all the selected packages. It will take few minutes to install all the marked packages on SDK Manager. After the completion of download, move to Manage AVDs from Tools menu. Over here, select New and name your Android virtual device followed by device name. I am selecting Nexus, then target is Android 4.4, then CPU as ARM, then RAM as 768 MB since it was the maximum size of RAM on Windows. I am giving internal storage as 1024 MB, which is 1 GB, then SD card size as 200 MB, and in emulator option select use host GPU, then select OK, and confirm the same by selecting OK again. Find the Android virtual device here, and now here select start, and in launch options select wipe user data, then select launch. Wait for few seconds until Android emulator starts up. Now you are on the home screen of Android. Use Google Play Store to download applications like WhatsApp, or visit whatsapp.com/android from the browser to download WhatsApp APK file. Install it on Android to use WhatsApp on PC. Now open the app, then select the country, then verify the mobile number, and enjoy using WhatsApp on PC. Fourth method is by Android emulator called Andy. If you are using Intel processor, then it is recommended to use Intel Hardware Accelerated Execution Manager for faster Android emulation. You can get the links directly from the description of this video. Firstly, visit android.net and then go to Frequently Asked Questions tab as shown here. Come to the bottom and find the direct links to download Andy Android emulator based on the operating system bit versions. I have already downloaded the 64-bit version installation setup of Android emulator. Let me install it on my PC. After the completion of installation, click the home button to enter into dashboard. You can turn the screen to portrait or landscape based on your interest. Now open the Play Store and configure the settings. After getting into Play Store, search for WhatsApp and download same on Andy. After successful download, open it and verify the mobile number and start using WhatsApp on PC. Hope these methods may help you in using WhatsApp on PC without any problem. Here are some frequently asked questions with answers. Number 1. I am getting black screen after opening BlueStacks. To solve this, you need to enable hardware virtualization in BIOS settings and must have Java installed on your PC. This is a common problem if you don't have graphics card. Number 2. Is it possible to play games in edited version of BlueStacks? No, it is not possible. You can only install this version to run standalone applications which doesn't require graphics card to run apps like WhatsApp. Number 3. Will BlueStacks run on Service Pack 2? No, it is must to have Service Pack 3 of Windows XP with .NET framework installed. You can download .NET framework from filehippo.com. Number 4. Android SDK Manager not opening. It is mandatory to install Java on PC to run Android SDK Manager. If you still have problems in launching Android SDK Manager, then watch this tutorial. Number 5. Andy is not opening after installing it. You need to download respective bit versions of Andy from the Frequently Asked Questions section. 32-bit version won't run on 64-bit version. Number 6. WhatsApp application not found. You can download the APK file of WhatsApp by visiting whatsapp.com/android, download it and open the same using BlueStacks. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.